There we go.
Ha!
Delivering cargo.
Hello. Sam Bridges, right? We've been expecting you. The gauge you brought is going to save a lot of lives. Let me do a quick inspection. Oh. Wonderful. It's in perfect condition. Thank you. Once you connect us to the network, we'll be able to share our measurements with everyone. You mind doing the honors?
Thank you.
I'm sure they told you, but this weather station was built before the Death Stranding. Bridges 1 came and fixed it up. Unfortunately, we lost contact with our weather satellites a while back. Interference from chiral clouds. So it's been tough to measure chiralium levels and predict timefall. But thanks to you, this weather station can finally function as intended. You made our jobs easier. Now let us do the same for you. We won't let you down, I promise. Take care.
I see you got the weather station back online. Excellent work, Sam. When a region is integrated into the chiral network, it's also brought closer to the beach, in a manner of speaking. There's a significant impact on chiralium levels, and measuring that impact is one of the Cupid's primary functions. The more we know, the more accurately we can determine where to expect timefall and when. Without the chiral network, we'd be left guessing. Oh, and thanks to your latest accomplishment, you can now review the weather forecast via your cufflinks. Check your map. You'll see. Ought to come in handy when you're planning routes. I'll keep an eye on the chiral density from right here in my lab. It's not too far from South Knot City. Keep processing those orders and you'll put that region on the grid soon enough. Good luck, Sam.
Good work, Sam. That's one more site on the grid. Keep it up and we'll be finished before you know it. The weather station's forecast should be visible to everyone on the chiral network now, yourself included. You can access them via your cufflinks. It could be useful when plotting your routes.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further...
Next on your agenda is a visit to a Timefall farm. You're probably wondering how that works, since Timefall ages and eventually kills living organisms. But in controlled amounts, Timefall can be used to grow plants at record speed. We're not talking about double or triple cropping. The process can yield several years' worth of produce in a single 12-month cycle. A couple runs the farm. One used to be an environmental scientist. He left the city to experiment with Timefall as a means to turn the desert soil of void-out craters into arable land. He's also done research into gene modification to create plants capable of withstanding the rapid growth. His work caught Amelie's eye when she and her group were heading west. A sprinkle of rain, a burst of growth, and if you cut the water off at just the right time, you've got a farm that functions more like a factory. Our recent advances in weather forecasting should allow him to plan ahead and produce even more food. We have some genetically modified wheat we need you to bring to him. Connect the Cupid while you're there.
We've added a Timefall shelter option to your PCC. They're perfect for keeping you and your cargo dry until the weather improves.
Congratulations, Sam. Your PCC's leveled up, so to speak. It now has the capacity to produce more complex structures. I'll let Mama fill you in on the details.
Sam, I've added a safe house schematic to your PCC. It's a fairly large structure, so it'll take a lot of time and materials to build. But once complete, it's pretty much identical to a private room. Give it a shot. A floating carrier is a kind of tractor car. Chiral crystals keep it suspended in midair, allowing it to move unimpeded over rough terrain. You can load one up with cargo and tow it to your destination with minimal effort. If one's not enough for your needs, you can hook it up to another and take two. Just keep in mind that carriers require a steady supply of chiral crystals to operate. Make sure you have enough to get where you need to go. Thank you.
Weather forecasts can now be viewed via your cufflinks. Should come in handy when you're on the road.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Predicting the weather is akin to predicting the future. Some animals have a kind of sixth sense that helps them to avoid danger, but we have something far better. The ability to gather data and act accordingly. Only humans possess this power to plan ahead. We have the capacity to live each day imagining what tomorrow will be like. And our imagination once gave rise to a rich, vibrant culture. But somewhere along the line, we lost sight of tomorrow. We reduced ourselves to animals, focused only on the here and now.
happens.
Thank you.
Bridges has always been so good to us. Amelie was a dear friend in the early days. She saw the value in what we were doing and led the effort to get our farm up and running. We've been waiting a long time to join the Chiral Network.
Let's have a look at that wheat you brought, shall we?
Well, I'll be. Did you really bring us this much? How on earth did you manage? Oh, bless you.
By the way, you wouldn't happen to know Fragile, would you? If you see her, pass along a message for us. Tell her, thanks for saving our hides. If she hadn't stepped up, South Knots and our farm would have been wiped off the face of the earth. She's a hero. And you can tell her I said so. All right, the network. Think you can get us online?
So, Sam, you've been run down by mules after they pinged your cargo, right? Well, to help prevent that from happening again, we've upgraded your own cargo scanner. Say you're about to get pinged. If you time it right, you can return the favor and cancel out their pulse with your own. They'll be none the wiser, and you can carry on without worry. Timing is everything, though.
Thank you. Now to start really using Timefall to our advantage. Our farm will be a world first. Truth be told, we've got some test fields, but without the ability to predict Timefall, the results have been less than stellar. The Timefall around here was fairly regular, so we had a reasonable idea of when to plant and when to harvest. But then the terrorists went and threw everything out of whack. Too many dead, too many craters. Weather became impossible to predict. The network's forecast ought to help us get back on track, thank goodness. If all goes to plan, we'll be able to expand our operation and use Timefall to cultivate whole swaths of land. We'll continue our genetic research too, of course, and see if we can't find a way to help develop a sustainable ecosystem. Hell, maybe we'll even stumble into some answers about the Timefall while we're at it. We got our work cut out for us. But I'm up for the challenge. Thanks again, Sam. You've given us hope for a better tomorrow. I can't wait for the harvest.
That's the way, Sam. Halfway there. You can do it. Huh? Well, would you look at that? You've only just brought the Timefall farm into the network, and already we've got new orders. May as well make use of the return trip.
Good work. New order available. Please add information.
Thank you. stretch my legs. one's for you. Thanks for the help. Today's a good day. This one's for you.
I'm Sam.
Hey, my name's Sam, too.
Over here.
Over where?
Time to motor.
Hello.
Hey, you.
Over here.
Over where?
Good luck to you, and take care of yourself.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further... sign.
Hmm.
Sam, seems like you don't have enough resources to build that safe house. Make sure to take everything we earmarked for you. Let's get that safe house built.
You good to go, Sam? First, equip your PCC and select safe house.
Hold on, Sam. That's not the designated site. To complete this order, you need to build the safe house in the correct location. Use your map and compass to confirm you're where you need to be.
Sam, you'll want to get those materials over to the safe house sooner rather than later.
Safe house will be a boon to countless others in the long run. I'm not just talking about the porters who'll use it as a stopover on the way to the weather station, but the people they help and the people they help. We're all connected to someone else, Sam. But you'll have the honor of being the first person to rest there.
Thank you.
Now he's got places to be.
Thank you.
together.
Construction complete.
Just a little longer. Thank you. complex.
Off a cliff or something? It's so banged up.
Good work. New order available. Please.